Are you done in there yet? It's cold at night and I gotta get ready. Come on, get out of there.
My hair is such a total mess. I think I'm gaining weight. My face is getting swollen from something that I ate. I look like hell in all my clothes. I may have to jump a size. Do you think I look too fat? If you love me, you won't lie.
I won't lie.
Tell me the truth. Come on now.
All right, honey. Even though you're in Chubby Club, you're not fat, just a pleasantly plump. You know you blow up like a balloon this time every month. Now give me my allowance, eh? It's a bowling night, you know. And don't forget to iron my Woody bowling shirt before I gotta go. That's my lucky shirt, honey child.
You feel your face, scratch your butt. Take a number two. Boy, ain't your life tough. But I'd like to see how you'd adjust, how you'd adapt if you were riding the cotton pony one same month. When I'm sick, you've gotta be fed. And when you sniffle, it's off to bed. You should be thankful, so understand. God made me a woman, and you're just a man.
You women think you got a stressful life. At least women are allowed to cry. You can't compare childbirthing to getting my thing caught in my fly. Try getting a baseball in the nads. Try watching the Packers lose. Hey, try being snowed in at hunting camp and running out of booze. Oh, the agony.
You men just don't understand the pain we women go through. Childbirth, change of life, and putting up with you. Whiny, whiny, whiny cry. At least I earned the right. Buddy, if you rode the cotton pony, ha ha, you'd be whining day and night.
Honey, where's the problem?
Well, you feel your face, scratch your butt, take a number two.
Honey?
Boy, ain't your life tough. But I'd like to see how you'd adjust, how you'd adapt if you were riding the cotton
honey
pony one same month.
Where's my
when
shoes?
I'm sick, you've gotta be fed. And when you sniffle, it's off to bed.
I'm hungry.
You should be thankful, so understand. God made me a woman. You're just a man.
I'm sorry.
God made me a woman.
I see that.
You're just a man.
Here's your $5 allowance. And your bowling ball.
Oh, thank you.
And don't wake me up when you get home.
I'm trying not to, baby darling.